What's up, Drizzy Draz? What's up, dude? How's it going? It's working. Yes, we love it. So happy that it is working for you. Hopefully it's working for me today, too. Oh, God. What kind of music should we put on here today, Mr. Drizzle Draz? What are we feeling? I think we're gonna put on something fun, something chill. Thing for you. Much I told you. We'll go with just some chill vibes today, bruh. I can't tell if it's shuffling or not. There it goes, Spotify's being dumb. I think my voice would just make you do the bop in your seat alone. I mean, look, someone looks doing the bop over here. Alright, let's fucking get on duty here and do some fucking police work.
Yeah. 2176.
Look at that. Mackie Mac is on.
Yeah, scene security for y'all.
I'm gonna be scene security for you. Let's turn this shit down. Contact. Whoa, whoa, some light. Fresh for lightning? Mac O.
Mac Oshevsky.
Mac Oshevsky. Where's my partner at? What are we doing?
Hey, buddy, where you at?
Triple SO.
Alright, give me a minute. I'll be up.
Where are you at?
Vespucci.
Vespucci?
The spooky.
It's a long way. Somehow I just turned my hips around completely and didn't break my back. It was pretty impressive.
It is impressive.
I know.
Yeah, I'll be headed up that way. I'm on Great Ocean Side, so.
Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, y'all be here.
All right, I'll see you in a few.
All right, bye. Hung up on that motherfucker. Ooh, talking to myself. I'm so used to. Doing that shit. Oh, okay. I don't. Who is that? That's 649. Who's 649? Who's 649? That's 646.
They're in a four-door Sultan.
No idea who 649 is because they're not on duty.
That's not gonna say that was them, but that was definitely them.
Man. Oh, he's watching. Talking about hentai. That sounds like a horrible fucking thing. I mean, no judgment, no shame. Turn your lights back on. Come on, man. We're bouncing. I don't know. I'm a new streamer. There you go. Oh, are you listening? Are you in stream listening to me right now? That was perfect timing. I'm not gonna lie. So how you been, Draz? The Drizzy Draz? Alright, let's
let's move this to attack.
Yeah, please do. Please do. Damn it.
You're there, right?
Where's he at?
Yeah, you're fine.
Oh, God, he's all the way over there.
I mean, you can attach if you want, I'll break off. But...
No.
We got some food, we got an IFAC. We should probably go buy another IFAC, though.
GZ and Reggie Bush. Looks like standby, and they're pulling over now.
Let's get this IFAC sunny day.
They did pull over now. Lower power.
Living the dream, man? That's great. I love to hear that. Ooh, we got flashbangs. I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed to use those. Spikes radio. We got two armor. I'll probably grab another two.
Is that the 38 on lower
CNN? Oh, God. Shit's heavy, bro. So fucking heavy. You're gonna love this? You love that? That's perfect, right? You like that? Deputy Solnuk? You see that? You see that bad boy up there for you? Promise, I don't beat women.
285, can you put your lights on and off for me?
We don't have any drinks. Let's go evidence room, maybe. It's pretty funny, isn't it? Evidence room is down here. There it is.
Wait, what's going on?
Hey, ma'am. Dance base see. So, food too.
After the go. Go ahead.
We're going to take one of these and we're going to drink one of those before it goes bad. I need a IFAC and armor already? Oh man. Starting off. What's your Discord pick? I actually don't know. Oh.
Is this not the vehicle that you're after, Northon Elgin?
I'm going to have to look it up here. Hold on. Let's look.
What kind of car is it?
Black and color, I believe. Four door.
Where is Drizzle Drazzle?
It's going to be black. The color is going to have red trim on it. It's going to have 3x occupants on the back.
Who is that?
Or wolf mask.
I believe this is it. Northbound Meteor.
That's for the plate 6-7 David Michael. 6-7 David Michael.
Yep, I've got it. Northbound Meteor.
6-7 David Michael.
And they just fled from us there. I'm waiting for my partner to fly back in.
My friend Joe? Oh, God. We gotta hide inside, because Eric gets taken hostage outside.
And then now he's evading from us there in the pursuit, so you guys team, get all the what you can off of it, just keep us updated. I'll get us attack for us.
Attack 5 is open.
Perfect, let's go to transition to attack 5 for that 80.
Officer Joey Hops, oh my god, that's fucking jokes! I love it, dude. Absolutely love it. Officer down. How's the stream quality for you, Draz? Is it super choppy? Does it look good? How's it look there? Oh, that's a good dance around here somewhere. Looks great. Awesome. That's what I love to hear. I completely wiped my computer because it was pissing me off so much. Oh, there we go. Oh, 34. That's it.
104 to the units chasing Grandpa TZ and Reggie Bush. Let's move over to attack 5.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. I think it's perfect, isn't it? It's gonna be Oshowski walking in right here, I bet you.
104 to Dax Reaper or any of the units chasing them.
Well, maybe not.
Can anyone radio check?
10-2.
Okay.
I think Dax is the 13 Bravo that went down.
Copy. Units chasing this. Grandpa GZ and then with his attack.
I know, but I finally got around to it and was like, fuck it, send it. This guy, he's hiding over here, I'm telling you, right? He's gonna. No, where is he? Is he upstairs? He's gotta be upstairs getting shit, right? Oh, it says he's. Am I blind?
I got that vehicle northbound, I think Fairmont, just off of Clinton. They held me out for a little while.
Hello?
What are you doing?
Writing a report, what are you doing?
Oh my god, let's get in the car and write the report while we drive, man. I'm trying to do things. I'm trying to be a copper.
Alright, let's go. Alright, you're driving then.
Oh, no shit. You can't type and drive.
Hey, could one of y'all take me to Alta my car?
Sure, hop in.
Awesome, thank you all so much.
Don't let the dog drool on you.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not paying for a repair.
You don't need a repair.
Yes, you do.
I may have hit things. I'll pay for it. It's fine. All right, I'm gonna write this report. I'll be right back.
No worries. You're good. Wow, you said you needed to go to Alta.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool beans.
Marked up.
I know where Alta is, but thank you. I appreciate you. You're such a great partner.
I'm trying to help out.
And I know you like to fiddle with the buttons.
You'd be a really good dispatcher, Solnik.
I know I would, man. Somebody's got to do it. I'm great at anything I put my mind to. Okay, I'm the best.
You be the cutest dispatcher that BCSO has.
Dude, I should do that tonight. That'd be fucking hilarious.
Well, I'll quiet now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was chuckling. I was thinking that, you know, I should act as your dog tonight. I think that'd be hilarious. People would be very confused. yeah. I didn't hit anything. I don't have any working headlights. No working tail lights. What the fuck, dude?
I may have hit something. I may have hit things.
There's no may have. You definitely did. Why you let the dog drive the car? That's kind of weird. At least open a window. Yo, what's up, man? That's right. This is what the nerd looks like behind the screen, man. It's been a long time since I've had a face cam on. How have you been, man? How are you doing?
I want to turn your lights on.
They don't work. He crashed. Oh, shit. This is, you don't even see the hair. I'm hiding my hair. It's chilly in here. As I'm wearing shorts. I looked how I expected. I think that's a good thing. That's probably a good thing. You missed the, I used to have a full beard. I shaved it off pretty recently. I'm doing pretty well. Crazy day at work. Maybe not a crazy day at work. Crazy weekend at work, but, you know, we're chilling. We're relaxing. Blowing up all these cop spots. Trying not to break the law because we've been getting yelled at for speeding. It's never fun. I mean, it is kind of fun, but as you can tell, Mac was driving and the car is completely shot to shit. There's no headlights, no taillights. Lucky we have our, can you speak up on the radio, please? Yeah, he's a pretty bad driver, man. Oh, this thing fucking breaks like a turtle. Oh, it's green light. It's a green light. I can go. It's green. I can go. I can go. Didn't give you the weekend break? What do you want? You know, we're gonna have a grab and run. It's not fun, man. I'm just over it. Just over it. Just over the theft. So the dumbest red lights ever, for the record. Ooh. Why is your car at Alta?
I guess it just, you know, poofed last night and I just couldn't find it.
I got you. Well, I'll hang here till you, get it, because I know everybody likes to get taken hostage here, so.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Yeah, of course. Are you even writing that report?
Yeah, I just wrote it.
Did you? I don't think you did.
I did.
I was there by myself on Saturday night, and the guys were in and out in like 30 seconds, so it was 90 seconds if we're being 100%. Nerds. Alright, so you're done writing the report then? I can start shit talking?
Are you shit talking me?
I mean, just in general, I just want to shit talk.
Oh, alright. Yeah, I'm done writing the report. I just saved it. I think this is Fleeka. It's just passing us there, Fleeka Bank. In case you weren't sure what Fleeka was.
Nope.
You're good.
No, it's a different crew. Not 100% sure who it is.
Oh, you're paying for that now.
Oh, suck my little cock.
Look, the lights are out and everything.
Oh my god, I'm charging you quadruple. It's like $1,700.
It is not. It's bullshit. It's probably like $28.
That was a little bit more than that, but...
$128.
That was 75.
No, that's not bad.
We gotta get fuel too.
Yes, we do.
Show me in a 38 with a black and colored penis SUV.
Penis SUV? Never heard of a penis one. Ooh.
Wonder what model it is. Wonder if it's like the extra large or the extra small model.
I don't know. I don't know. Slow it down. This thing's still on fire. It's been on fire for like 4 days.
I don't know. You have a fire extinguisher?
No. Does my shirt say fire department on it?
No. I don't think so.
Well, then there's your answer.
Doesn't mean you can't have one.
Do you have one?
No.
Well.
I just
there's
don't
your
carry
answer. Them. I don't either. I have no reason to carry them.
104 shows traffic.
What? Why should I carry one?
Real good reason right there.
Ida 913. Ida 913. One time stock. Okay.
That's a real good reason to carry one. Put the fire out.
Well, carry one. Let's go. I don't want to, you dog.
11 code 438.
I have my gun. You're lucky I carry a taser. Okay, I only carry a fucking taser because it's kind of sort of frowned upon not to have one around here.
Ida 913.
Hey, firm.
It comes back to no one.
Perfect. Yeah, I just picked up as well.
What is he saying on the radio?
I wasn't listening. You gotta turn your headlights on.
Oh, there they go. Oh, no, they work. Shit. They work now. Thank the Lord. On the seventh day, the Lord said, let there be light. Jesus
Christ. Do you have
Christ.
A lot of coffee tonight?
I have not the normal, actually less than normal amount of coffee.
God damn, I you have, sound like extra spicy tonight.
I have, is he need, is he need? Is he need? He does not need.
I think they got two.
Just honk at him.
We can just start showing up. We got K9. We can just show up at traffic stops.
I mean, do you want to go just harass him?
Well, no, we can't. We can't prolong the traffic stop.
Well, I mean, we're not prolonging it. Just saying. I'm just saying. Okay, we're not prolonging it. We're just adding a little bit of extra time. It's you can prolong it. It's just not an extended prolongation, right? It's like, you know. Oh!
Get him! Get him!
Come on! Which way did he go?
Straight. 10:50. Pull it over! That's unsafe! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
6-4, 6+1, we're gonna be in an accident. 80 southbound altitude. We got a green in color.
Oh god!
Shots fired!
Is this a gang war?
Occupation Avenue. Got a green in color.
Oh.
Corridor. Fired shots at people.
What's the 20?
Power Street, northbound. Just intersection of Howick Power.
I'm 23.
Keep up comms, boys.
Pull it up!
Continuing westbound Haywick, passing the Cloveland Store.
260 attaching. What's the vehicle detail?
Green in color
green
SUV.
Green in color.
Westbound Haywick passing Rockford Plaza.
I love this.
Coming up on the second Fleeca.
Copy.
Last four of the plate, Queen 584. Queen 584.
Continuing now westbound Boulevard Del Perro. Passing Live Invader.
This is not going to end well for us. Guns on your laps, boys.
I got it. I'm ready.
I don't know. It's always crazy showing up around.
An officer shot at from this vehicle directly.
Negative. They were shooting at another vehicle just fleeing from them.
Copy.
I'm gonna be kind of off-road conditions. They're just southbound on Bay City now.
Pull it over.
Are you turning back northbound?
Copy. 215 with heat attached.
We're gonna be going in and out of alleyways. Now back on Bay City.
Hit him with the annoying sirens.
I saw them at Burger Shot. They're pretty
Crenshaw Mafia was pink.
No, I think they're green. Anyway, let's bump attack. Someone find us a attack, please.
Stand by.
Hey, friend, thanks, bumper.
Attack 5, attack 5.
Attack 5.
I love this shit. This is fun. I hope we get shot tonight.
I don't think I've been shot yet.
I was blown up. That's been about it so far.
Pull it over!
Can we get a unit to start parallel for us?
Oh, headaches.
Hey, firm.
260.
We just parallel.
Southbound Strawberry now, southbound Strawberry. Going through Legion Square, it's at 10:50. We're at the hotel.
Reaver, since they're shooting at people, you want to make this amber?
Negative, negative.
Thank God.
Not yet.
Crossing in front of MRPD, gonna be Center Street, southbound.
Sorry, chat.
Eastbound turn, Vespucci.
Good parallels, units, good parallels.
Southbound on Strawberry now, southbound Strawberry.
I got your comms. Now gonna be right-hand turn westbound out of Central Boulevard.
Oh, this is all god headaches.
Southbound, gonna be getting on Olympic Freeway, westbound.
We're doubled up here. I can call him if you want.
What's up, Barb? Yeah, you're good then.
Copy that. We're gonna be on La Puerta upper now, heading north.
That's good shit.
Hitting positive lanes of traffic. Stopping at Rig Garage.
Swap down at Rig Garage.
260
is at
Rig Garage,
standby.
It's
going to
be a slam van. It's just slam van. This green slam van right here.
Turn on down here.
260 is on it.
We're crossing. We're coming out on...
They got it.
We're going to be out to San Andreas now. Going westbound.
Go to take primary here. I'm low on fuel.
Negative. Hold that. I need another unit here. I can't take primary on this. It's like a D class.
Copy.
Stand by. We're right here.
Perfect. Gotta take it. Continuing eastbound Adams up Boulevard. BCSO unit, you can take primary on this.
Again, Olympic Freeway. Negative lanes of travel heading eastbound.
Oh, I was in A-plus mode. Oops.
Pass to my left.
Yeah, we're back in primary, boys!
Alright, LSPD, if you want to break...
we got the dog. You go easy.
Might as well.
Oh, I forgot. Oops, we're not supposed to be in primary.
No, we're not.
260 breaking off fuel. In the park.
A-firm, 215 is going to take our secondary until we can get another unit up here. I'll maintain comms for now. We're going to be eastbound Palomino Freeway. Looks like we're going to be flipping a U-turn here.
Pull it over!
Bye.
Hey, yo, we are pulling over, bro.
Southwestbound. They're trying to hop the...
No, hop it.
We're going to be continuing southwestbound off of Palomino Freeway.
We got a side door open.
Oh, that's right.
We're making a left at the fork. We're going to be merging onto Elysian Fields Freeway southbound, opposite lane of travel.
I absolutely love this shit, guys.
Side door, be prepared for shots.
Okay, firm. We're going to be continuing southeastbound. We transition to Armorillo Way now. 22 last. Legion Fields Freeway southbound. We're making a right-hand turn here. We're going to be westbound over Rancho. LSPD unit, once you get up here, I'm going to brake for Tersh.
You're going to brake for Cash.
Confirm. Go ahead and brake. I'll hold. I'll maintain for now.
When we get to Davis.
We're going to still be continuing on westbound.
Super
Rancho
fast.
Boulevard.
Super fast chase here.
My parallel unit.
Oh, they lost the door.
Lost their door.
Westbound Carson Ave.
I'm breaking here.
Left
pull it over.
Westbound Davis Ave. Going to be continuing down towards Maze Bank Arena.
I don't think they do either.
60 refuel.
Can you please pull over?
Was that a Jericho? I'm not sure. Anyway, we're going to be continuing westbound Davis. Looks like we're going to be merging on the La Puerta freeway here.
La Puerta, here we come. What's going on, chat? How are we doing? Nice.
Correction, Dutch London Street.
Stop
they're
going to
be going underneath Dutch London Street, headed back towards Mace Bank Arena southbound. Be on Mutiny Road.
Oh, they said Mimi Road. I was like, what? Mimi Road? I've never heard of Mimi Road.
Taking a left off of Mutiny Road. We're going to be westbound South Arsenal Street.
Pull it over! 233, I'm back en route.
Hey, firm. We're going to be northbound Dutch London. Once one of them units get up here, I'll break the surge. Looks like they're going to try and take the jump up here onto the railroad tracks. Hence, they cannot make that jump anymore. Thank you, government.
That was pretty bad.
That jump should be blocked off.
Oh, what? Why are you pushing me?
260 is right around the corner.
All right, perfect. 260, you can take over secondary. I will drop back to Tersh. I'll go from there.
Copy, 260, secondary comms.
The K9, he's okay.
Taking a
right. Oh, they lost the tire.
Copy.
Yeah.
LSPD Crown Vic, you can take Tersh. I'll run parallel.
All right, 7-4.
Taking this jump. I don't think they're gonna make it. They didn't make it. We can go for a possible box.
Let's do it.
Negative. Keep it. Let's go.
Copy.
And your phone's open. Bro.
The doggies got it. I don't think they see the lights or sirens either, Dress. I think they're
taking
must be deaf.
Right, by left, east on Innocence across the VU. Eastbound.
Maybe they didn't lose the tire. I swear I saw one pop.
Right, south on Strawberry Avenue. Passing Pullman Drive.
Might have been the door dragon or something, I don't know.
Oh, maybe. We'll find out, maybe.
South, east Carson Avenue. Right, south Davis.
Stop resisting!
Getting out. One suspect's on foot.
One's down.
Two suspects are out.
PCB on the first suspect who got out.
Put your hands up, sir.
LSPD, hands up.
You see your fucking hands, motherfucker.
Hands up. Pick up their down, buddy.
Confirm. Keep it going here for a little bit, boys, and then,
secondary callouts, West Grove Street. Heading
probably gonna grab another vehicle to swap since this thing is so slow.
Van has two up suspects, two in the left at this time, one down suspect in the back. Taking a left, northwest, Carson Avenue.
To be ready, they may be grabbing another vehicle to swap. That's probably why they dropped that guy.
Affirm, they swap another vehicle, that's when we'll bump this up to Amber and we'll go pit box bike.
Copy.
Right now, this is the way I see it. They're not really causing any threat to us.
He put his gun away. I feel safe.
Right east, San Andreas. Right south, Old Power Street.
Pull it over!
This isn't a drift track, human being.
Stop running!
Continue south, Power Street, past the PDM.
Oh shit. I love these chases, man. I absolutely love it.
Taking a hard right west onto the
Can I get somebody to break to Red Garage? They're probably gonna do the same thing. Oh nope, they're gonna jump over here.
Try to block them off.
Which side?
Yeah. They're going over the opposite lane to travel.
Nope.
They're using hydraulics.
Nope. No!
Yeah, gang, get up there.
No! No! You still running from us?
I'm down here at the bottom if they do get over.
They didn't.
We continue in the east on the freeway wanting to travel.
260, you can take it. We'll take your comms.
Copy.
That's you, buddy.
What?
Take comms.
We're going to be eastbound Olympic Freeway, negative lanes of travel. Take continuing negative lanes of travel, Olympic Freeway.
Hey, what's going on, Avid? We're in a police chase. We're chasing some suspects who shot at somebody right now.
Clean chase, I like it.
We're coming down to Popular Street now. We're going to be heading northbound on Popular Street. Past the gas station, we're going to be taking an eastbound, westbound turn on Vespucci. Westbound turn, Vespucci.
I got a great co-pilot right now. He's amazing. He's doing a great job on some comments right now. Somebody should promote him.
Continuing past MRPD on Vespucci, westbound.
What? That's what I feel about that one.
Passing through Legion Square. Oh!
Continuing. Oh no! These bad people out here shooting. They're shooting motherfuckers. His words, not mine.
Approaching and passing your red garage, still on Vespucci westbound. Taking a southbound turn to Calais Avenue, passing the Weasel Dunes.
I'm just saying that was a sick turn. That was like perfect textbook. We got an A+ on my exam.
Continuing southbound Calais Avenue.
How's it going, Avon? How are you tonight? Hopefully you're staying warm.
We'll be transitioning now to Dutch London, southbound. Taking a jump, going down the canals. We're in the canals now, parallel with Dutch London Street. We're going to be heading eastbound the canals.
Oh. Ooh, those sirens in sync. It's refreshing coming from leftovers. Oh!
They tried attempting to jump. They did not make it. They are back down into the canals on the roof. Looks like they're back on all four wheels now. And we're going to be heading westbound in the canals.
Vehicle smoking pretty heavy there.
Like they are smoking quite heavily. Oh, they hit something. Pull it over.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling better. I'm sorry you had a rough one, but I'm going
to take the jump up to Alta Street. Cut off back in the canals. Be heading eastbound in the canals.
Sorry, chat.
Ramp up to Dutch London. Backside of Grove. Small vehicle.
Hey, yo, hurry your ass up.
Pull it over!
Stop it.
Hey, I'll be pulled over, dude.
I'm getting into a gray color Strato, maybe.
Where's that vehicle?
It's right here.
Don't worry about
if they
it,
all
bro.
Get to that spot vehicle heat unit, you want to process the vehicle?
Yeah, I'll stay down in front.
Copy, stand by.
Car's gonna actually be a Karen intruder. It's an A-class.
Oh my god, bro, what are you doing, bro?
Copy. Alright, they left the van stranded.
Alright, listen, give that vehicle about 5 minutes or so, and then can be Amber.
Copy.
Affirm.
5 minute timer.
Chat, can I get a 5 minute timer?
We'll get a repair real quick.
Copy.
Gonna be passing through the parking lot of Usual. They took the jump. We're gonna be on Davis Ave now, heading towards Maze Bank Arena. Hitting on Davis, past Maze Bank Arena.
Alright, I gotta focus now. This guy's zooming. We have an actual chase now.
I'm gonna get southbound towards LSIA.
It's just us?
Yeah, it's just us right now. Am I allowed to take jumps with your dog?
Yeah.
Southbound now, we're gonna be on New Empire Way, just entering LSA. We're gonna be on the lower part.
Is this A or A+?
I have no idea.
Continuing on New Empire Way.
Turn it back around to go second lane.
Start and take primary, I'll get you secondary callouts. Gonna be heading into the LSIA airport, taking a jump. Alright, they're still mobile at the time. LSA airport.
That was not 5 minutes, Drazzle. Chat saying that's 5 minutes is up. That was a good pit. I'm just saying, that was a perfect air pit.
That was good, yeah.
Entryway of the LSA. Still on the northeast side.
We're going in circles now.
From 215 across the vehicle, we're good to go.
Copy that. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
3 more minutes. Alright, alright, alright.
Circles going on the Devon Weston hangar and northeast side LSI hangar. Alright. Making a U-turn now.
We up to Amber now with this flap?
3 more minutes.
I believe about 2 minutes left.
Yeah, give it
correct
about 2 minutes and we can go ahead.
We get a sick pit
no
on the airport.
Fitting. Make sure we get
all right.
We relax off the vehicle.
Copy. Far east side, LSA airport.
Pull it over!
Oh! Shots fired, shots fired.
Shots fired from the vehicle.
Swords officer?
Affirm.
Shooting at our vehicle. Affirm. Then we can, we'll pump back to red.
Copy.
Oh!
Oh, that's that one! Oh, no! Get out of the car! Oh, shit! No!
Oh my god, that was fucking hilarious! Oh my god! I'm fucking wheezing too, dude! Holy shit! God, I hope somebody clipped that! Oh my god, that was hilarious! Mac, are you okay?
Yeah, no, it just pulls on top of me. It's so hard to breathe.
You'll be alright, I got a bullet in the neck. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
I just put pressure on it. Put pressure on it.
I'm trying. I have to get those fuckers.
It's so hard to breathe.
You should have permission. Everybody should have permission to clip things. Oh, unless that got... I don't know if that got changed at some point in time. Oh, shit. That was fucking hilarious. Oh, my God. Oh, oops. You guys didn't see that. Pro streamer here. Oh, man. Oh, weird. Now you're a mod.
Zolnik!
Yeah.
Zolnik! Hold in. Hang in there, buddy.
I think I tried to grab it off of, whatchamacallit. Off of OBS. We'll see if it happens. You go- Oh my god! Oh, I'm... Oh! Shots fired, shots fired!
Shots fired.
Swords officer?
Affirm.
Shooting at our vehicle. Affirm. Then we can, we'll
I can't shoot and drive.
Oh! Oh, that's
that! Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh no! Get out of the car!
Is it coming towards?
No, Nick!
I'm here!
Hit your button, son of a... You're down, Sonic.
Oh. Sorry. Oh my god, guys, that was amazing. Thank you so much, Haven. Oh, I love you so much. That was amazing. Absolutely amazing. Oh, and she posted it in the Clippy Claps. Oh my god. She needs a raise. Somebody give Haven a raise, please. I am literally dead, but we have multiple officers down, it looks like. I can't even move my mini-map. I think we just die here. It's been a fun run.
I don't want to die here. This Paul.
Is not a shooting suspect? What? You got it, man. You got it. You're doing amazing, Haven. Absolutely amazing. I'm over here fucking cracking like a horrible person. I don't know, man. I don't know. I can't see anything. Oh, I'm getting text messages. Probably telling me to shut up. Oh, nope. Actually not. Oh, I gotta post that in the Discord here. Oh my god, that was amazing. Send Milo for help. send the dog for help. I think he's okay.
All right, let's uncuff all these suspects here. Just
let's get this cleaned up pretty quick. We got a couple other things going on.
Get it cleaned up quick. I'm bleeding out over here.
Who's the vehicle could I put this gentleman in?
You can put him in mine. It's the LSPD Caprice 288.
What is happening right now, man? I just need some help. Please. I think we lost Leftover. Oh, he's watching it. Oh my god. I love this. Oh, shit. Absolutely fucking hysterical. Now we play the waiting game. It was a twofer. Took out the driver. I can't do anything, Oshevsky. I'm trapped.
Help, sir.
Send the help.
Did you guys crash or shot?
Solnit got shot. His foot stuck on the gas.
Right, let's get everyone put in a vehicle. We'll get them transported.
I'm on the exterior of the airport. I have two down officers on me.
Just fucking... I love Greasy. He's so funny. He's just so chill. What happened? Who? What's going on?
I think that was Phillips. Tell me what in your car.
That's Greasy. Is.
That was crazy. You gotta tell them, I want Moto. This wouldn't happen if I had Moto.
Hey, fucking Mamo Jeski.
I'm so hungry.
I don't even know if there's any EMS on. I can't even look.
Someone sending the 13 Alpha, well, 13 Bravo is supposed to be in the middle of the runway.
In your car who has been cuffed. Hasn't been searched, has been cuffed.
That's fine. I think he was shot in the neck, sir! Save him!
I'm gonna go check on this 13 Bravo, see if this gentleman's still here.
Has the vehicle, the black local vehicle, been grass-assed? I apron, yes it has. Copy.
Oh, let's pay attention.
stomach!
Alright, we're in a sticky situation here. They got a hostage situation at Pillbox, so let's just proceed with caution.
It's visible with...
Is this regarding them wanting possible suspects that we have?
It's really funny.
I don't believe so.
I asked if anyone was responding here, and they told me it was code 4, and I came anyway.
Copy. You should probably head up to a...
Thank God you came when you did, sir! I don't know what happened!
Yeah, that's actually a good idea. We'll just, let's move everybody up to any medical
process.
I feel like your face is a little close to that tire.
Copy this transport all together.
Hey, firm, I got an officer in critical condition. I broke off, but if you guys can stick together transporting those officers, it'd be great.
Copy, sir.
I'm trying so hard not to laugh right now, guys.
260 plus 1, plus 2, unconscious 95, 76,
to spit some stuff up. Let's get you checked out in the car. What's wrong with you? Did you get injured to the... Okay, yep.
288, same traffic with 295.
Oh my god, it was a fucking great clip. I was fucking amazing.
Sandy for security.
Let's take Great Ocean.
10-4. Wow, Rohan, you're just full of great ideas, aren't you?
Thanks, Rachel. That's why I'm taking this photo.
No, oh my god.
We down en route to Kovacs with two down boxes.
Maybe 6 more.
Alright, let's make sure we collected all the evidence that we could down there at the scene, as well as process the vehicle. I believe you guys have, but just double check it.
These guys don't even know that we're fucking dying. Thank God for Carisi.
Say aye. 260 aye.
Okay,
perfect.
Let's go on attack one here. Oh my god. That was some good shit. I love the RP here, man. It's amazing. It's a good fucking chase. It's good shit. It's good shit all around.
Stay with me.
He's cracking me up. Oh, I can't even put a seatbelt on. Don't crash, Gracie. I have faith in you. Get us there in one piece. Oh. How I feel. There's no EMS on duty.
Hey.
That's the only downside. I wish there was more medical RP around here sometimes.
I like turkeys in my flat tents.
Oh, shit. Why is that guy standing on top of him? Toe zone, guys, don't park there.
Baloney has a first name.
Is there EMS on duty?
Yeah, it's Scooby Doo.
Oh god.
I'm an Applejack critter.
Oh, what the fuck's going on here? Banana, hold on, I got you.
Oh,
alright, you can move a little bit now.
What happened?
Oh shit,
you got your ass beat.
Oh god.
My bad.
And that hurts.
Son of a bitch.
They were gonna leave you guys there to die.
That sounds like some great officers.
Good thing you have a good sergeant.
That's goddamn right. Chris, you're the best. You need a promotion.
The one guy didn't have any weapons Ginger on him.
But... blue hair.
Fuck you, Blade. Thank God you're here to save us, Gracie. You're the best.
No worry, but are you guys in TAC 1?
I don't know what TAC I'm on.
No, we're still, I think we're still on TAC 5.
Yeah, I was just coming back to my face. I was taking a breather for a moment, and I saw Solnik's Alpha come, so I started going. But it sounded like there was already a whole tingle, so I asked if anyone was responding to the latest, because I didn't see anybody else moving towards it but me. And they were like, oh yeah, everything at LSIA should be code 4.
God damn.
Okay, I'm still gonna go anyways, just to make sure, but yeah.
God damn, LSPD doesn't care about us.
Right. Definitely shouldn't be putting fucking code 4s out there unless we know for a guaranteed fact.
I was riding shotgun, Solnik got shot, and he just pegged the gas, and we went just flying. Oh my god.
Sorry, I'm a little stupid. I don't know where I'm going.
He went the wrong way.
Sticking the whole block around, man, I love it.
So what was even happening there? Was there like a mass shootout? Cause that surely is what it looks like.
Yeah, so we initially chased a car. We saw him speeding, right? So we got behind him to pull him over,
started this?
Yeah. We started chasing them. They were shooting at a car in front of them. So we started pursuing them and then turned into two more car swaps, and here we are down here.
Damn. We're gonna take the scenic route.
That's okay. Didn't I say it was gonna end in a shootout?
You did. They still on 5?
They were saying, when I was on my way down here, anybody that was on the 13 Alpha at LSIA could switch to TAC 5. I never did because they said they were code 4, but, yeah.
Well, I don't see anybody down here.
You guys...
Oh, no. They were the only ones. They already took everybody to Pillbox and...
Oh, Jesus. I do have a beam boost on me.
Oh,
yeah,
fuck,
I do.
Didn't see that right there.
Did you guys get those suspects?
I don't know if that. I came back. Solnik hit his Alpha. I asked if they were code 4. They said yes to the TAC 5, and that's all I know.
God damn.
I got the big one. Yeah. I got 2 boxes, actually.
Now I gotta get my car fixed. Alright.
Oh.
Thanks, sir. Appreciate
box.
You.
We'll see you guys.
Thank you. I think you should probably drive the rest of the night. I don't think we have tires.
We're missing one.
You sure? I think we're missing the both fronts.
Oh yeah, we are. That's alright, we'll be alright.
Oh my god.
Just put your seatbelt on.
Oh, good call. Should we go back to TAC 5 or should we just let them fucking deal with it?
I'm on TAC 5, but nobody said anything. I asked if they got them, but they didn't. I don't think they said anything.
Oh, Jesus. What is he talking about?
I don't know. I think TAC 5 was collapsed and maybe it's back to another one? I don't know. I'm going to TAC 1.
Yeah, me too. I better write a stern letter to some leadership. The DAC's a fucking sergeant.
We're primary on it the whole time. How could they not see us, like, get shot and, like, zoom off into the...
I know, right?
Officer headed toward New, we've
What is going on right now? Is it if you hit the spin there, I'll spin it for you too, Drez. I don't know how well it's gonna spin. Is it spinning? It spins a little bit. Ooh, it's a little dusty. It's been up here since last year, so.
I was hoping our car doesn't catch you on fire.
Yeah, me too. I don't know if I could spend any more time in the hospital tonight. Especially since there's no EMS around to patch me up. Ah.
It's not on at all?
No, I spin. You don't spin, I spin. See, there's a spinny thing here.
No. Shit. Alright.
I don't know, what did it land on? Can you see what it says? I can't see what it says. I spin. Oh, that's an easy one. That's blueberry or toothpaste. Ice spin? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shit's falling everywhere. So I could either spin it that way. You can't spin, bro. I think these are the same flavors. Oh, no, these are sixth. So I got the sixth edition ones, and I got the, thank you so much for the five, by the way, man. I really do appreciate you. And then the fourth one. I think this is the fourth. I don't fucking know.
I am losing money quickly.
Didn't drop it.
This situation at Pillbox is going to be code for no arrest. Going to go back to Pillbox to pump shit off. Is there a situation ongoing at the moment?
Oh shit, jump scare didn't count. I'm sorry, Haven. Must be broken. I'm a bad streamer.
Swap the backseat if you want to drive.
Yeah, you're good. I'm dealing with something in my head. I'll make sure you get your points back, don't worry. Alright. I'll give them back. I'll make sure you get them back. So which Drez, which one do you want me to do? Do you want me to do the big spinny jaunt thing? Or do you want me to do the other ones?
The officer that's been kidnapped. Or he, I don't know if he's still on radio or not.
These are definitely not expired. Big spin? Okay. All right. Big spin, I spin? Okay. Spin. Fly back up to here, and you can spin, okay? Or drive, whatever you want to do. Right. You're spinning in your room. Okay. So tell me when to stop then. Yeah, tell me when I see stop is when I will stop it, because I know you're spinning in your room. You got this, buddy. You got this. I'm waiting for you to say stop. Okay, I stopped when I saw it. Birthday cake or dirty dishwater? Or barf or peach? Fucking dizzy, bruh. I gotta find what this one is now. It's supposed to be birthday cake. That one's definitely the barf one. And I think that might be the birthday cake one. Haven, I'm gonna give you your points back, but I'm also gonna eat this barf one. Barf or peach for you. I'm gonna do his first, though, because I feel like barf or peach is gonna make me vomit anyway. Alright, so this is either birthday cake. Birthday cake or dishwater. I think. I'd make us bigger, but I don't have a scene set up for this. You guys can't see what it looks like because, you know, it's crap, but. Oh, these are so stale. Oh, that is so. It isn't impeccable how bad this tastes. Or how, like, when you smell a sink, like, this is exactly what this tastes like. I'm sorry, I got a donation. Oh. Ah. So, I got some dirty dishwater. Yeah, I'm gonna try for some bar for peach right now.
Oh God.
Yeah, it was definitely dirty dishwater. So here you go. Here's the barf or peach. Yeah, it's pretty disgusting. I'm just hoping this isn't barf, because if it's barf, I honestly might barf. I'm so nervous to do this right now. I just want to swallow it whole. Oh God.
Where
are you
at? What's your
20?
Alta.
No, we don't
got boy, nothing.
Alta.
Alta
apartments, everybody.
Find me where Leroy is.
Fuck, you got a water too.
Guns.
Fuck me. Listen, Aaron, welcome to the chat. I like them. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Killer Crew. You're an amazing human being. I honestly do. Any one of these I can eat, right? I have no problem eating any one of them. It's the barf one. When it tastes like barf, I just... Got some ASMR there for you. All right, I'm back. What's happening?
I don't know. We're going to Alta.
I might vomit, so... How are you doing? How are you doing, Aaron? Tech six. Are we in this?
No, we're not in it.
Oh, okay.
There's a boost right here.
Is that a boost in front of us?
Yeah.
Is it an A class or a B class?
I have no idea.
Anchovy is worse? Ugh. Sorry. Gonna be an active 80 with this, looks like possibly a boost vehicle. Gonna be eastbound Carson Avenue. Can I get some 77s here, por favor? Affirm. Oh, Affirm. Gonna be El Rancho Boulevard eastbound, crossing over Popular. Oh, I'm so distracted now. Still continuing northbound El Rancho. Trying to get a plate lock on this bad boy. Oh wait, I can't lock plates.
That's a boost car, so it's not gonna come back.
Yeah, well, alright, still good for evidence. Still continuing northbound El Rancho Boulevard. Gonna be passing Vespucci Boulevard. Heading into Mira Park. Passing the gas station, Mira Park. Still continuing westbound Mira Park Boulevard. I'm gonna vomit all over you. Gonna be an active 80 with a boost vehicle merging onto Vinewood Boulevard. Right northbound Power Street.
That shit go to the hills.
Heading up in the hills here. Continuing straight across. Westbound to Las Lagunas. Is this Las Lagunas?
Yes.
We get a right westbound Eclipse.
672, I got your comms. We can get a tertiary on.
All right.
Westbound Eclipse.
We are in another chase. I guess I should find us an open tag. Is 3 enough for this?
Yeah. As long as we have 3 on it. Then we can move to...
Still continuing southbound west eclipse now. Making a right. Now if I follow the immediate left, we're going to be south Morningwood Boulevard.
Absolute trash. Yes, we are in a boost chase right now. Dude, you good?
Oh god.
Going westbound marathon.
No, he can't drive here either. This is why you don't drive.
I was doing fine.
What happened?
I hit a fucking log.
You should. You should play that sound. You should play it every second in history. I gotta get my shoes, my sounds fixed. Welcome back. Welcome back, E-Dog. You missed an epic, absolutely epic, shootout. And you also missed, oh my god, me eating a barf-flavored, oh, I'm gonna throw up again just thinking about it, barf-flavored, Bean Boozle. Aaron Dose said she's, totally on board with those things. We lost him?
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe over by the dock.
I don't know what I'm doing here. Manage my stream, thank you. That's what I wanted to do. Jesus. I don't know how to give you back your points, Haven. I'll figure it out later. You're gonna burn through a lot of fucking points, man. A ton of fucking points.
I broke focus there, buddy.
What was that?
I was fucking zoned. I broke focus. I was zoned on.
Yeah, well, you gotta stop breaking your focus, man. You gotta, you know, stop focusing on your iPad when you're driving. I pulled the wags, man. I didn't even know what was happening. I didn't even know we were down to Vespucci Canals.
I don't have eyes anymore.
Yeah, negative. We're gonna call this VCB UTL. Thanks for the assist, boys and girls. 646+1 transitioning back to TAC 1. Y'all are amazing. Oh, were we already on TAC 1?
We were on TAC 1, yeah.
I feel like an idiot.
So never mind, we're staying on TAC 1, is what he meant to say. 2076 to MRPD.
Sorry guys, I ate a barf flavored jelly bean, it was pretty gross. I'm sure they'll understand it.
Holy shit.
662, be advised. I was just robbed again. Someone just stole my police cruiser. Their last known was heading northbound Los Santos Freeway, heading towards Sandy. I need additionals, please.
I was just robbed again. God damn.
Let's go faster. Looks like the same group. It was the last people. They were wolves. They kidnapped another officer just 20 minutes prior as well.
That's busy folks out here.
Yeah, no shit.
She's a deputy, isn't she?
662?
Yeah.
I don't know who that is.
Where is she?
I don't know. She said she was up here.
I don't see
not in the vehicle, right?
I don't see anybody not in a vehicle on LS Freeway.
20.
Top of Los Angeles.
I'm like
right at
the entryway
of Los Angeles Freeway. Vehicle path. 5
police charger.
Yep.
Where is she?
40's
on
TAC
1. What's the status on that alpha?
It's an alpha. Fuck her. There's an alpha.
Where? I don't see an alpha.
I just pinged it. I just pinged it.
Two suspects down after they one shot at me and the other one beat up another officer with a flashlight.
Oh, so is he code 4 then?
Are there any others?
There was a third suspect, but they didn't follow us in our direction.
We got the third suspect. They're in custody. What's the status on 13 alpha?
I believe we're code 4 at the moment.
But where's her 911 coming in?
Not believe
they have any.
Who?
Yeah, they fucking crimming hard.
What are we talking about, buddy? I'm lost.
Me too, bro. Me too. I'm fucking...
We know what
the... Let's go up north here.
Yeah, let's just go up north. She's not on LS Freeway. She doesn't know what she's talking about. She's doing drugs.
Did you find her ping?
No, I don't see her shit anywhere. My ping takes us back to... Ooh, my little soul.
Did you find her ping?
That's her ping.
Oh.
That's the most recent nigh one. Oh, that's Maya. I don't fucking know where she is, dude. It's fucking popping tonight, that's all I know. I'm fucking stressed. It's good stress though, it's enjoyable. I love this. Did you find it? Because I don't find it.
Guys, I have a location of the vehicle that was stolen. I'm 0.4 miles out from it. Around the corner where Yellow Jack is.
So she's not on LS...
Right off Route 68.
She's on, are you good?
Fucking stressed.
On the fucking airport here?
I guess. God damn, bruh. This is not the... I can't refund on my phone, but I guess if you go into mod view and request, view requests, you'll be able to refund from there.
Wearing black and white with a mask.
This is not even the Yellow Jack. What the fuck happened here?
You're not gonna talk to me. Okay.
Jesus, what happened here?
You know what?
I'm sorry.
I don't know how to fucking go into mod view, bro. I'm a really bad streamer, okay?
We're gonna be over here.
I'd hit her with
the
stick. She's tough.
662 is
110 7 man 10 42.
Y'all have a good
Whoa, butthole stuck in. I don't know how to do it. I don't. I'm sorry. I'm a horrible strammer. Cogwheel. There's a cogwheel. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing.
It's gonna be okay.
I don't have a cogwheel. I suck. Snooze your stupid ad.
They've held one officer. They kidnapped one officer, and then...
I am a new best motherfucker. For sure. I know how to do it in somebody else's stream. I just don't know how to do it here while I'm streaming. I got shield mode, chat highlight, chat... Oh, chat settings. There we go. Mine's totally different. See, followers.
You know, one of them started shooting at me, so I shot him down. The other one started beating up guys with a flashlight, so I also shot him.
Yeah, I don't got that shenanigans. Reverse queue. There it is. Look at this. Drezzle and Haven saving the day again. Jump scare reject.
All right.
Hello, Lord.
Yeah, no shit. I'm gonna go get this thing repaired. You need anything?
There you go, you should have your points.
I reckon, then we'll get my car repaired.
Okay, alright.
Sounds are currently not working. I apologize for everyone.
Everything will be fine, ma'am.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Be safe, okay?
I'll try.
Oh, is that what's her face?
That's Gladys.
Yeah, Gladys. Bro, what is happening tonight?
Did that, I think, what's her name, went 42.
I can't find her anywhere.
I don't see her on duty.
Maybe she's probably not on duty, that's why.
I can, I have my car here if you need
it. Doesn't that hurt right there?
Well, I appreciate it. Where?
Her voice. That was her voice, wasn't it?
You can cut the suspect, but put him back in my car, too.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of LSPD up here.
I think they all responded to the,
I don't know why they sound like that. Fuck if I know, man. They just let us bleed out down there.
Why are you so grumpy?
I'm actually not grumpy. I have a taste of puke in my mouth and I can't get it out.
Yeah, I think we're solid.
You can't, don't take that out on me.
I'm not. I need something to drink. Can we go see if, what's his face is open?
Timmy's.
Timmy. Jennifer Coolidge.
Hey, Montoya, they have not been searched yet, so.
for please tell me they've been.
I think they're still on TAC 5. Yep, they're still on TAC 5.
Is Montoya 262? Is she saying 262?
220, 76, Billbox.
Bro, I don't fucking know. I thought she was saying 662.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
Bro, I don't know. These people. It's nuts. That's what they are. Jennifer Coolidge is amazing, okay? That's all I'm saying.
That 662 is Danielle Lakes.
We're gonna go. We have to go shout out. I see Leftover Beard shouting us out over there. Why don't you guys tell me he's shouting us out, huh?
7 at Philbox. I'll be 10-8 here momentarily.
Is this the deputy's car that was reported stolen?
I have much
more. I don't have my fun pop-ups on anymore, but I gotta fix it, guys. I'm a new streamer again, okay? Brand new. Sorry, I didn't mean to talk to you.
Oh, well, excuse me.
I'm new at this, man, alright? It's like day one out of, like, you know, forever. Oh, man. I'm so happy I'm streaming again. You guys are all so amazing. I love every single one of you.
So we can take out the charger.
I'm fine with that. I mean, we never use the K9 anyway. We use them like once a night.
I used them today.
How many times?
Once.
Is that what I just said?
Suspicious activity, grape seed.
646 plus one. We're gonna be 76 to that most recent 37.
Scumbag stealing a car, I bet you.
I bet you they're trapping a car. Let them be. Let them be, damn it!
We're going, Zolnik. You can't stop me.
Did I try?
No. I don't think you did.
Are we rolling up? How are we doing this? Are we rolling up deep? Guns out?
Well,
672 will be 76 MRPD for repairs.
Say hi to everyone.
They can see you.
We're breaking that turn?
Yeah, we're rolling.
If not, I'll see you early in the morning.
I don't know if he said we were here or not, guys. I don't know what happened. I'm here. I'm sorry. It's the house?
Ready?
How do I do it? Should we check for tampering first?
Hi, no,
click on property.
Nope, hold on.
Black car with like a purple chrome lenses that seem to be circling it. So just keep grabbing the soul.
It's tampered. All right. I'm ready.
This is Sandy Medical. Right, we have officers here. I just don't want one of y'all getting taken hostage.
Blaine County Sheriff's Office.
Put your hands up.
Put your hands up.
Let me see your fucking hands, pal.
Let me see your hands, motherfucker.
Hands up!
Can I ask you guys doing in my house?
We got a report of robbery up here, sir.
Okay, I can explain that. I just got back.
Turn around, face away from me. You can explain it in handcuffs. You're gonna be detained right now.
Whoa.
Sir, it looks like you have a lot of possible explosives and ammunition on you. We gotta detain you for our safety and your safety, okay?
Guys. Whoa.
I already got shot once tonight. I'm not going back.
Brought down.
Can explain, all right? This is my house.
Okay, I'm waiting for the explanation.
Okay. I've been away protecting my country. I get back to find my wife cheating on me. She's changed the code to our home. All right? So that's why the alarm got set up. It's my home, though.
It's gonna pop them.
What's your name, pal?
Dominic.
John Price.
What?
Didn't get Dominic the reference.
Linux, did you say?
Linux.
Speak with your chest there, Dom.
Yeah, Dom Minix with an M.
There you go.
Dom, anybody else here with you?
No. Nope.
We got to check, Dom.
You don't sound very confident in your answers. See when you
I'm very confident.
When you delay like that, it's usually a sign that you're fibbing.
You hesitated. Did you hear it?
No.
I did. I heard it. No. I think his name is John Price. It's Captain John Price.
It's definitely not John Price. It's Dominic Minix. M-I-N-I-X.
Now face away from me.
Is this necessary? Guys,
it's absolutely necessary.
To find my entire life is falling apart.
Listen, if you're really, you know, serving our country, you understand what we're doing here, okay? So you understand, you would be complying with us.
I don't. In my own home, I'm being treated.
I don't know. This is your home.
That's right. I can't even. You're wearing a mask. You're wearing a helmet and glasses. I can't even tell who you are. You could be saying you're this guy that lives here, but I can't tell that. How am I supposed to tell that?
Friendly behind you guys. Friendly behind you.
Holy shit! You scared me.
Yeah, you guys weren't answering the radio, so I was making sure you guys are right.
I didn't hear it. I didn't hear it going off.
All right, look. I can prove this.
All right, how are you going to prove it?
I can prove it.
Okay.
This is still my address, and they sent my supplies here. So if we go to the mailbox, I'll show you. All the letters says my name on it.
Easy now. Do anything funny.
I'm not doing anything funny.
If that is your real name.
That's what he's claiming.
I'm willing to prove it.
You got a nameplate on that vest, Dom?
No, I don't.
I'm pretty sure when they...
Britain militia or something?
Pretty sure when they discharge you, too, that, you know, you don't wear everything. You know, they usually, you know, make you turn that back in.
Yeah, you gotta give that stuff back.
No.
Are you a mercenary?
Or did you steal it?
No, guys. My tour is not over, all right?
Are you
usually... Is this stolen valor? I think this is stolen valor.
No, stolen valor.
Yeah, can I get the DOD down to Grape Seed? We got stolen valor.
Oh.
That's
always he's AWOL.
AWOL.
We'll take you to the barracks.
We'll bring you right up to Fort Zancudo. They'll take you.
You're going to have to go to Zancudo.
Guys, you don't know what it's like
whoa,
over there.
Whoa. He's running! Where'd he go?
I'll do it.
Don't do it! I'm not messing around. I'll do it.
Oh God!
He's got a gun.
He's pointed at the propane tank.
What's the 20?
Grape Seed Ave, Main Street. Put it down!
Alright, sir, keep the gun pointed at the gas tank and not at the officers. We'll talk this out, okay?
Oh, that's what you're worried about. Your precious officers.
Grape Seed Avenue.
She moved out.
Sir, let's talk this out.
There's nothing left to talk about. My unit's gone.
612 to the units processing at Danish Shores.
Don't know what it's
you
like.
Just sent Grape Seed. Let's go to Tech 2. Tech 2, Grape Seed.
On Tech.
107 on Tech.
It's a mess.
Is anyone close enough to talk to him?
649
on Oshevsky's talking to him.
Toledo.
What vehicle are we looking for that was shooting at Grape Seed?
We never know.
No
we're
shooting.
Just a tool.
We got one suspect armed at the house.
Used.
We got a call on. He's got his gun pointed at a gas tanker out on Grape Seed Main Street.
Oh man, I wish I was there. Dominic, just put the gun down, man. It's not worth it.
What's left for me to live for?
There's lots left to look for.
I mean, if it's not stolen valor, then you have your valor. Oh, it's a great day, man. I love this. Just put it down, man. Just put it down.
No.
I mean, you got that cool gear you're wearing.
Yeah, you got that drip? Is that a ceramic plate or is
it? I can't.
Ceramic.
Yeah, that shit's not cheap, man.
Alright, he's claiming he's wearing a ceramic plate.
What's your rank in the
I'm a private.
Private, okay, alright. You got any buddies here deployed with?
I told you, my unit's gone.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it.
Unit that just arrived, can you take a drive around the block and make sure that there's nobody lurking around? He doesn't have a vehicle or anything.
Dominic, just put it down, man. Oh my god. Listen, man, it's all worth it, okay? You could do it, man. You could do it. We can get you help. We can get you help, I promise.
What help is there?
The San Cudo has some great doctors. They'll take care of you.
Yeah, I'm just living on meds the rest of my life.
That's better than being crazy.
I'm crazy now. You come back for serving your country, little PTSD, and that's what they label you as, crazy.
Ah, no, you're not crazy, Dom. I said it's better then, you know?
Dom, talk to me, buddy.
What's the play here, Dom?
I just want to go home.
You are home, Dom. This is home.
Not anymore. Lucy left me. She was my home.
Where's Lucy now, Dom?
I don't know.
Maybe she's just out getting some milk and cigarettes.
Then why would she change
Remember,
the alarm
code?
Remember,
fire that gas right there.
Maybe.
Routine security. You know you gotta change that.
I'm gonna give you all some cover, okay?
She hasn't been writing me back. I write her letters every week.
I didn't see a mailbox. Maybe it got run over.
Do a backflip. Get out of here. Dirty briefing. See, that's a good point. Maybe the mailbox is broken. That's why.
I don't know.
Let's just put the gun down and we could talk about this like civil human beings. We don't have to all be standing here pointing guns at each other. If you put the gun down, we'll try to get you home as quick as possible.
Mean as quick as possible. I live across the street.
That's what I'm saying, you know? It'll be pretty, hopefully pretty quick then.
You'll let me go home? I just want to go home.
We gotta talk about everything, Tom. We'd rather do it without weapons, you know what I mean?
So I'm not a trained professional like you. My arm's getting... There you go. Alright, that's good. That's good. Now put it away. All right. Now put your hands up for me, Dom. All right, go ahead. Face.
Go
ahead. Just stay facing just like that. Don't move.
I just want to go home. I just want to go home.
I'm moving for cuffs. He's gonna be all right.
195.
Good job, y'all.
Ah, damn, that was stressful.
That was scary.
Oh, God.
I'm happy he chose the right way.
Thankfully.
Tom, everything's going to be all right, buddy.
I'm going to go check inside for you guys.
All right.
We're going to get you the help you need, all right?
Deputy, okay. You want to come inside with me, make sure there's nobody else in there?
Got you.
Tom, I gotta make sure you don't have
I don't even
want to
know.
Weapon off you,
okay? I don't even want to know, man. You're our deputies, that's right.
Yeah.
What do you got, buddy? Where's it at?
I have my tactical knife. It's in my boot.
Okay. All right. Anything else?
I'm not sure.
All right, Tom.
My arms.
Look, man, you made the right decision, all right? That,
you really did.
Shooting that gas tanker. It's not, you
just want to go home.
I know, buddy.
We'll get you home as soon as we as you can, all right? All right. Oh, oh. This is good shit. This is good shit.
We got blood in here. Living room's clear in here.
It's foggy out today, ain't it?
A little bit. A little foggy out here. It's that smog blowing up from the city.
Yeah.
Check out our YouTube page. It's a great page. You guys should all hang out. You guys are pretty cool over there. I didn't even get the donation alert. That was kind of fucked. Or did it pop up and I just didn't see it? That would be the most fucked thing ever.
What type of honey is that, Tom?
It's just regular honey.
Regular
honey? Bit of vanilla in there.
Oh, wow. It's probably pretty good in tea. You like tea, Tom?
I mean, it's all the shameless plugs.
Right.
Didn't see an alert? I'll try to see if I get it fixed. And I thought I saved it, but...
Where's our car?
Huh. That's a really good question. Tom, did you have somebody out here helping you?
No. It's just me on my lonesome.
Oh, we're glad you went with us, Ron.
Looks like our cruiser's missing. Huh? That's a problem. Well, I guess we're gonna have to put him in somebody else's car.
I got you. You can go ahead and film in.
Alright, Dom, watch your head, alright?
Do. You guys are all amazing, and I appreciate the hell out of you.
Is he not fitting in there?
Yeah, we're good. We got it.
I'll meet y'all back at Triple SO.
All right. Yep. Sounds good.
Yep. Sounds good. Appreciate you.
We'll have to get a ride with 673. Our car's gone. I don't know where it's at.
If one of y'all want to ride with me, you can.
I think 673 is in the... He's in the house, cleared it.
Oh, okay.
Stick with him. Alright, we'll meet you over there.
Damn, where'd our car go?
I don't know. It's parked right here.
We're on TAC 5, but our TAC 2, by the way.
Alright, we're good for the house.
Alright, we need a ride back to Triple SO. Plump. Plump plump. Plump plump. Plump plump. That's right, I gotta talk like this. I gotta talk like this the rest of the night, right? I got shot in the throat. I ate some barf.
Pool of blood in the bedroom.
What?
We gotta find out where his wife's at.
Oh, Jesus. You think he killed her?
Get a triplet, so I'm gonna go run these fingerprints for you.
Alright, sounds good. Thanks.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, we'll have to ask him about that.
No, Sonic got shot in the throat. He's not feeling very well. Thank you. I guess go back to Pat Tech 1 here.
Yeah. Back to Tech 1. Nobody exactly.
Wow. Happened.
I just showed up when the whole.
I'm watching you, E-Dog. Watching you.
Happened.
Absolute savage.
People need help.
Went berserk.
And then, he went berserk.
He just got home off deployment. His wife was his wife was cheating on him and changed the passcode to the house.
The officers were involved in the chase with the three and, big bad wolves.
Yeah, he ran outside and he just lost it. He was
yeah, I love you too, buddy. I love you too.
That gas container.
Shit is fucking nuts. Thank you again, Drazzle, for the dono. I really do appreciate you, man. It is absolutely amazing. You're an amazing human being. I love you so much. And I miss you. I really do. Drizzy! Yeah, please do. I mean, we've been slacking, so... That
what
is for goddamn sure.
Name was Lucy?
Say what? Yeah,
what did he say his wife's name was Lucy?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't hear.
Are you good here? Do you need me to stay here, officer?
It's not urgent, but it's money.
I hate being on TAC 1 sometimes. I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
It's loud. Like, some people are like loud, and then some people are quiet.
Be happy, you're killing it.
Be happy.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Hey, what's up, guys? Got his mugshot for y'all already. Fingerprint as well.
Oh, Jesus.
Right. Cletus Chavez.
What'd you say your wife's name was?
Lucy.
Maybe we should take him to an interrogation for this one.
Down. Follow me down.
You guys have an incident for this one yet?
Not yet.
Nah, I'm gonna start one for you so I can start doing some evidence.
Detective, you might want to be here for this. It's a pool of blood in the room. He murdered her.
Sam, we went in the bedroom. Sam, there's a pool of blood. There's shit everywhere in the bedroom. Wife's nowhere. Where's your wife, Sam?
I don't know where she is. I told you, I just got home.
We need additionals down in Vespucci Canals and the
traffic
spot. We're gonna.
Don, did you kill your wife?
What? Of course I didn't kill my wife.
Don, you seem pretty unhinged back there, man.
You would be too.
Well, you found out she was cheating on you. You came home. Maybe she was with somebody in the bed. You know, sometimes you just see red. Things go black. I need you to be honest with us, Don. Where's her body? Damn, there's blood everywhere. Somebody was killed in that bedroom.
He's doing good. He's doing real good.
Where's the body, Dom?
It's buried in the yard. I loved her so much. How could she do that to me?
That's amazing.
I'm sorry.
How'd you do it?
Sorry. With the knife.
Bro, absolutely insanely great role playing right now.
What's your name, sir?
It's Dominic.
Dominic, what's your last name, pal?
Menix.
Alright, so what did your wife do that made you so angry?
She cheated on me while I was away. Serving my country.
Gotcha. Thank you for your service, by the way. And what was the guy's name?
I don't know.
What did he look like? Was he a handsome fellow or?
Yeah.
Money, a lot of money.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice car.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Oh my god.
Well endowed.
Very.
Gotcha. Yeah, that's
even.
That would frustrate me too. And then what was the conversation you had with your wife before the altercation?
I don't remember. There's just so much blood.
Yes, yes, we did see a lot of blood. And, do you know your social security number?
No.
That was like the one thing that you guys had to remember for interrogation purposes.
My bell got rung pretty hard over there.
Gotcha. What were you doing over there?
I'm an engineer.
Engineer? Working on equipment and tanks and stuff? Or? That's good, man. Made it home safe. That's a good thing, right?
Yes.
Are you active or did you...
They sent me home.
Gotcha.
Oh,
medically,
shit.
Or
they
was it,
sent him home.
Yeah.
Tour. Medical discharge. What kind of medical problems are you having?
Hashtag confession.
The rest of my unit was blown up. They sent me home for my mental health.
Gotcha. Was it the tank that you were fixing? Did you happen to screw the wrong way or something? Well, I mean, at least you're not in jail for killing your, you know, your squad.
Yeah.
That's good, right? Do you remember their names by chance?
Hashtag confession.
Not all of them.
Not all of
gotcha.
Them. Gotcha. Who was your favorite? If you had to pick
it was
one.
TJ.
Should I send it to the sergeant?
Nice guy? Mentor?
Yeah. Yeah, he's a good guy.
Gotcha. And what parts of his body were
killed his wife?
Explosion?
Oh.
Oh, he had missing both his legs.
Both his legs. Did he survive, or?
No, not for long. There was too much
that's
bleeding.
Good. Nobody wants to live without their legs.
Oh, it didn't send. That's some garbage.
Okay, so what was there any
discussion?
I don't
know how to send photos.
With your wife?
Not
I'm trying, guys. I'm trying.
What was her name?
It was Lucy.
All right, Dominic. Let me
hashtag
go,
confession, guys.
Check some things out. I'll be right back with you. Okay, you need anything to eat or drink while you're here?
No.
Okay, we'll be right back. He's been Reddit to rights and all that good stuff, right? Sure. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
How do you spell your name, Dom?
D-O-M.
That was quick.
I-N-I-C.
Can they hear us? All right,
M-I-N-I-X.
I think if we're whispering, we're okay.
Okay.
Hashtag confession. That's what's happening right now, Haven. Thanks for hanging out, man. I appreciate you, Drizzle Drazzle. Yeah. Thanks for the donation, man. I'll catch you around. Go enjoy your fun.
This guy gave Cletus Chavez state ID.
Cletus Chavez.
Dominic Menix. I'm a soldier.
In the system,
Dominic,
is it
Dominic.
Mike Menix? No.
I'm
no,
Mike
Menix.
No. Dominic. Not Cletus. I don't know who Cletus is.
Well, oh, God. This guy's all over the place.
No, my name's Dominic. I'm
Hugs.
A soldier in the army.
Alright, Dom, I'm going to have to fingerprint you. Still
I might have to fingerprint him.
I was going
to
say, I might just have to fingerprint him.
The other guy fingerprinted me, too. He said it came back Cletus, but I don't know who Cletus is. I don't want to be Cletus. I'm Dominic.
Dude, what are with these 37s in the ocean?
Yeah, we're trying to figure it out yesterday.
Like, what are they fucking illegally hunting tuna or something? What the fuck?
Maybe.
Huh?
Mike Minix doesn't come back. Cletus?
I'm Dominic. I want to be Dominic. I don't want to be Cletus anymore.
Wait, so you were Cletus at one time?
Jesus Christ.
No, I'm Dominic now.
Okay, alright.
Good detective work, detective.
Mr. Chavez?
Yeah, that was his name.
And no fingerprint.
Of course not. I am just loving soaking this up right now.
What's your wife's last name?
Minix.
Okay. And you're Dominic now?
Yeah.
What'd they get this guy for?
I don't know him.
Admitted to murdering his wife.
I'm Dominic.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Buried her in the front yard.
Can I talk to her?
Jeez.
Just gotta figure out who he is. Not Pogo. Pogo's down. Not Pogo.
What's your fingerprints?
You got his fingerprints. When I didn't take him yet.
Oh, I thought someone grabbed his fingerprints just now.
Somebody grabbed them when they took pictures.
Well, I grabbed them from the house. I'm saying off his hand. Someone
I'll
his
take
hand.
Him off his hand. I think he might have split identity.
I got what you got. I was listening in. There's no Dominic Minix. There's a Mike Minix, and gave a serial or a state ID of Chavez.
Yeah.
He's got no fingerprints or anything on file.
Let me fingerprint him.
He's wearing a royal black vest. Didn't know they were a part of the militia, but definitely not part of the Zancudo military. So I don't know. Mm-hmm. I don't even know if there's a wife. I looked for a Lucy. I didn't find any Lucy.
He said she. Well, I don't know. Well, maybe your last name is Chavez.
That's true. That's true. Yeah, just run that again real quick.
Said she's buried in the backyard. Who knows if there's actually even a body there?
It's only a Cletus and a Omar.
Got a Lucy Woods, Lucy Lavender, Lucy Taylor, Lucy Nolan, Lucy Tillman. Yeah, let's go try to get him to get the maiden name of his wife. Maybe we'll pull it that way. And then if we could grab his fingerprints.
Yeah, we'll do the both. We'll do both. Are you
here? Hey, what's up?
I don't even remember how to do fingerprints. That's the sad thing right now.
All right, Dominic. Do you remember Lucy's maiden name? Do you remember Lucy's maiden name?
No. It's Lucy Minix.
Well, what was she before you guys?
We've always been married.
Always since birth, or?
For as long as I can remember.
Gotcha. And where'd you bury her? Over there in the front or the back?
In the back.
I thought it was the front.
We're going to have to send a team over there to excavator. Obviously, it's not
excavator.
A proper burial ground.
I'm an excavator.
Would you be willing to show us the location? We brought you over there.
So I don't want to go back there.
Gotcha. Okay.
I'm not seeing a minute.
This fine deputy is going to go ahead and get your fingerprint real quick, get this process going. We'll have your charges for you shortly. At this time,
oh, probably
you,
this
you
way.
Want a lawyer?
No.
No, no lawyer.
Okay. I feel like we should get him a lawyer anyway. I'm just saying. He's confessing to... first-degree murder?
Chavez, 7965, last four.
No, I don't want to be Cletus. I want to be Dom.
Was that somebody you knew closely, or?
No. I'm Dom.
You're him? Do you happen to steal someone's fingertips while you're over there?
No.
System's usually right. It's not wrong too often. So, you know, our database.
Dominic Toretto. That's hilarious.
Mr. Chavez.
I don't want to be him Cletus. Anymore.
Well, that's fine, sir. You don't have to be him. You're free to be whatever and whoever you want to be.
Yeah, I'm Dominic. I'm a soldier.
Okay. No worries. Dominic Minix, as you say. So, right now, we're going to bring you back to the cells, get you out of those cuffs, make sure you're. got food and drink and stuff. We're going to talk about your charges and go from there, okay?
Can I have my helmet back?
Yeah, we'll work on getting that back, okay?
This guy's a good detective. I'll give him that. He plays the part very well.
They don't have anyone to come down here at the moment. And they didn't find Dominic Minix in their records as being AWOL, so still wait on a phone call. But for now, we'll get you going with what we got here, and make sure you're comfortable, okay?
Okay.
All right, Mr. Dominic Chavez, come this way.
Oh, not Chavez, Minix.
All right, Mr. Minix.
Can I get my helmet back?
Yep. We'll get your helmet back.
Okay.
All right, right in there, Cletus Minix.
No.
Hey, guys, want to come over here? Oh, yeah, you can get his cuffs off. Yeah, I don't know. I'll wait for the other deputy to get here, but I don't know if I got enough to charge him with murder. It'd take me a while to get an excavation team.
I was gonna say, but I mean, he admitted it.
Yeah, it's true.
But I mean, there's no body.
What's going on? Yeah. So I mean, for right now, we'll put the murder charge on hold. I'll investigate it further. Try to get excavators over there.
Excavators.
The whole Zancudo thing. I've reached out to them. They don't know this guy, Cletus Chavez, or Dominic Menix.
Being
AWOL or anything. They're too busy to come down, obviously, but I'll add him to this incident.
Yeah, I have him added already.
To the incident?
Yeah, it was the Grapeseed AWOL, right?
Yeah, okay. Perfect. All right, so let me look at the penal code. What did he have on him besides the gun, obviously?
Colt 1911, a knife, 6 necklaces, a VPN, 1 Oxy, and 3 advanced lockpick.
Okay, so the necklaces.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, he's got a weapons license. He didn't use it. I mean, I guess he technically had it out, but he didn't point it at officers, and he didn't shoot it.
Yeah, I'm looking at his profile. It doesn't show him owning any properties. The door was definitely broken in when I looked at it. I'm sure you guys saw the same.
Yeah, we checked.
Bedroom
when
was
came up.
Yeah, bedroom was disheveled, and the prints match what you put in his profile. The living room and kitchen were not touched. And before I got in there, what was the conversation? He said he lived there, and I heard something about a mailbox.
Yeah, so he was saying that he was deployed. He came home. His wife changed the codes on him. That's why the alarm went off. We were trying to get him to turn around to detain him so we could investigate further. And he said, I can prove it to you. Just go out to the mailbox. My mail's in there. And then that's when you arrived, and he started running, basically, therefore, after.
Gotcha. I don't want to step on your guys' foot. I'm here to help. You let me know. Burglary is a charge. It's not very severe. It is a felony. I would definitely suggest taking his weapon and possibly suspending his license for 3 days. Just so he can't go out and buy another one right away and blow his brains out or something. And then from there, you guys choose what you want to do and let me know what I can do to support. I've already added the evidence that I found at the house in the incident. I can write a statement or whatever you guys need. And then
I'll add 6869. I'll add to the report. There are 2 more his pictures of his pocket.
Okay. And then I'll take the murder investigation on and see if I find anything out. And we just won't charge him with it right now. Without the evidence.
Alright, perfect. Oh my god, Blade Snipes is back in the house. What's going on, dude? How are you? I saw you trying to start shit. How you been, man?
Document any evidence for you while you're doing the report?
I'm good. I'm putting physical evidence in.
the fit. All right, so physical evidence is in. I added the pictures of his pockets, also the evidence. I dropped them in the report. I'll get the report started.
Currently dead. Nice. I was currently dead earlier.
I'm 646.
We stopped a guy. House robbery. Admitted to murdering his wife.
This one that fits. jewelry that he has.
That clip was good, wasn't it, man? I was pissing myself. I was cackling, so I don't know how to wake anybody in my house up.
Brandishing or
I think maybe
use.
Just brandishing. He didn't use it. You know what I mean? He just pulled.
I was dying. They're like, did they shoot at officers?
I'm on board with you guys. And then I would just, to your discretion, if you want to suspend his license or not.
That's probably a good idea, especially with his mental state.
Yeah.
I honestly wish there were some, psychiatrists, something that could come down and evaluate him, but I didn't see anybody on duty.
Some type of personality disorder.
It's the worst. It was a really good chase, too. That led up to it. We were like, we're going to get into a shootout. Stemmed from a shootout. It's going to turn into a shootout. But it was good. It was fun. Been having a lot of fun tonight. It's been a great stream overall. Great time in the city. That's all that matters, man. I'm just having fucking fun anymore. I'm having fun again. Loving the fun. Burp. Enjoy your burp.
We got 10-8 units out there. We got no medical on right now. If we could have some, answer some of these 911 EMS calls.
We'll get him for burglary and brandishing. And then I'll let him know that he's not to leave the state because we're going to be investigating him for murder. So
sounds good. I'll go.
All signs should be race yellow.
All right, Mr. Cletus.
Maybe I'm hearing.
Can that be updated on the vehicle roster? And the
Mr. Cletus. Mr. Dominic.
Yes.
There we go.
All right, so your charges, you're going to be you've been charged with robbery and brandishing of a firearm, okay?
Okay.
All right. It's going to be 19 months prison. And $1,800 fine, okay? Oh,
that's my old pension.
Right, well, pension.
Listen,
so you know, Mr. Minix, there's an open investigation on Lucy Phoenix. Uh-huh. I'm going to get the excavators out there and work with the DA's office. If we do find evidence of foul play due to your admission, you will be looking at charges on that. We'll,
Grapeseed is popping tonight, man.
Worn out for you.
Don't leave the state.
Yeah, don't leave the state.
We'll be watching.
We're going to be revoking your weapons license for 3 days for your safety offense. Mm-hmm. I don't want you going out there doing anything stupid. Any questions?
Do you have any questions for the deputy?
No.
How do you plead? Guilty, not guilty?
Guilty.
That's good.
All right, sir. I'm gonna send you over to send you up to the prison. All right. Any other questions you might have for me?
No.
Right, there's your fine.
Damn it.
All right, sir.
Boulevard Del Perro here.
Oh, I gotta take your stuff off.
Hi, do you want additional 76? Here's your thing around.
All right, you'll be able to get your stuff back at the prison, okay?
Mm-hmm.
107. Hold on.
Oh, was one of
those. Stand down. I got one unit.
All right, sir. Be safe, okay? We're going to get you the help you need.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, before I do that.
Make sure you go to the infirmary, okay? See the doctor up there.
Thank you for my helmet.
Put your helmet back, sir. All right, sir. Be safe up there.
Mm-hmm.
Good shit.
Oh, they were waiting for us to finish.
I gotta
up
pee. Shit. I don't know where to go.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Oh, look at Matty win.
Briefing time, boys.
County jurisdiction is our responsibility. We are the county sheriff's office, so your main priority should be maintaining coverage in the county. You can help out in the city as needed. 13 Oops, Alpha, sorry, blah, 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 blah. I feel like I'm preaching, so I'm going to have a seat. Maybe at some point. There we go. no problem. Everybody don't forget, Pop's Diner. You get 5 free food and drink items from there, and I guess their energy drink is fixed now, so you also get 2 coffees every day. And am told that the coffees give you an extra energy boost, so if you're feeling, you know, a little sluggish during a foot chase or something, drink one of them caffeines might help you feel a little bit better.
Love it.
Can I speak on that?
We are.
Can I speak on that?
Yeah, go ahead.
That coffee helped me catch Mikey Meth yesterday, so.
God damn.
There you go. Like I said, if you're feeling sluggish in a foot chase, that coffee will
Zoom, zoom, motherfuckers. For you. Woo!
Subdivisions. We are still accepting LOIs for our subdivisions.
Moto!
We've got Moto, K9, Air One, Heat.
Promote me!
We also have.
I need to stop.
I've mentioned this in a briefing or two. We have our bailiff program. And now
not
I'm
my
also
speed.
Seeing
100% not my speed.
Certification of parole. So it looks like we're going to have parole officers. We're going to have bailiffs. So interesting. I know they're kind of working out something with Marine as well. We also do have Rangers coming in the near future. That will be a BCSO thing. So lots of different certifications. If you're interested in any of them, reach out to the person in charge, which you can see on the roster if you look under the notes next to the Discord email. You'll see notes, and it says in the notes who the leads are for each certification. So you'll reach out. They're all sergeants and a corporal. If you reach out to them,
roll
they can get you
call.
Their LOI and get you approved. Also, if you are an FTO, if you're a deputy or a senior deputy who's not already
nope.
an FTO,
not happening.
Want to be an FTO. Reach out, let your corporals, sergeants know, see what we can do to get you helped out. I know we cover this every briefing, but I'm going to continue to because people still seem to have questions or be confused on it. We do have our 3-2-1 rule, 3 tackles, 2 tasers, and then baton. So you tackle someone 3 times, you tase them twice, you baton them. It doesn't really matter how ready they're doing.
I am writing the report.
The circumstance never matters.
You guys
got to
deal with it, too.
That is the expectation, and that's expected to be followed at all times. Obviously, unless someone pulls a firearm.
In-game content. So, guys, we are doing our extra live stream coming up here on November the 4th, I believe it is. Let me check the date here. Yep, November the 4th into the 5th. We're going to be doing our 24-hour stream. It's going to be a pretty awesome event. I hope you guys go ahead and check that out. We're going to be doing some dumb things, like I'm going to be eating some more of these wonderful... Hold on, I'm going to pull it up here so you guys can see.
13 Alpha...
Bean Boozled's. Mm-hmm.
That is the top
cool
priority,
stuff.
And that needs to be.
I don't know what else we're gonna be doing. We're gonna find some other stuff, maybe some wax strips. We're doing it 100% remote this year, so it's gonna be a little different for us. But
to, my knowledge, and I caught a 13 Alpha at the very tail end of some situation. I began to respond to that, and inquired over radio when it was advised that the 13 Alphas at the airport, which is where these officers were located, was code 4. And it was, in fact, not code 4. And there was two officers still down on the scene with no one there assisting them. Nor did anybody show up to assist them while I was there with them. That is a huge problem, and that cannot happen. We cannot leave downed officers laying around. That's how they get robbed, and then we have a bunch of PD equipment out there, get their car stolen. Both officers in that car were down and vulnerable, and had somebody else other than an LEO found them, that could have been a nasty day for the two of those officers. We could have potentially lost weapons, armor, badges, a car.
My life?
That can't happen. So if you physically have not laid your eyes on the officers pushing their alphas, do not respond back and say that it's code 4 unless you know 400% fact with your own eyes that that officer is secure, because that is a no-no. Again, it wasn't our agency that did it, but we're going to go ahead and address that just because that's really, really important. And it was two of our
fucking
own
LSPD
that
fucking
were left
up again.
Out there to fend on their own.
See, Blade, your department's fucking up. Get that shit in line,
that.
Senior
anyone
officer.
Have any question on that? Does that make sense? I would imagine it does, but anyone need any clarification on anything?
No, Carisi's a hero. Save my life.
Save my life.
Just so I'm clear on that 321, that's per person, correct?
Per person.
Okay, just making sure I was clear in my head.
Yep, if you've got four people in one car and all four jump out, and you know you've got a whole bunch of officers, you're late, find a seat, thank you so much.
you're late, find a seat.
If you have a car, four people jump out, and you have four separate foot chases going on, it is a 3-2-1 rule per each chase. Let's see. I believe that was really all I had for tonight. Again, for those of you that weren't in here at like the early part of this, I bought everyone two food items.
Ooh.
Where's all the shit that was on the floor? Is it already all gone?
I don't see anything.
I haven't even seen anybody walk over there.
That's been an issue.
But it was still there a minute ago.
Damn, dude.
I should have waited till the end.
Well, that's really annoying. Sorry, guys. I will see what I can do to...
It's the thought that counts.
Yeah, you know what? We should have put it in an evidence drop. That's my bad.
Love you, Santa Claus.
Well, I bought everybody food and a wax for their cars, but I guess I fucked up, so sorry.
Hey, you saved my life tonight, so that's all that matters. I don't care about food and wax. I'm still alive, breathing.
You picked me up on the side of the road when they depoted my car, so I'm good.
Like 10 grand worth of shit that's now gone.
We're just at a house robbery in Grapeseed. So this is the second time I've been to that house that's been robbed, and when it came out, my car had disappeared. So if you're showing up to Main Street Grapeseed, maybe park across the street at the arcade.
If you run across your phone, you can get it back.
It was a shared vehicle, so it's gone for a while. But yeah, that's been happening up there.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Speaking of shared vehicles, if you're driving a shared vehicle, do not park it at any other station but the one you're standing in. We do have a vehicle park log, and if we catch you parking our shared vehicles at any other station except for this one, you're in trouble. That's a no-no. Our shared vehicles need to be here at this station for our deputies. That's any CERT vehicle, moto, heat, any shared vehicle, period, that belongs to this department comes back to this station at the end of your shift.
Can we also make sure they're fueled up and repaired? That'd be swell.
Yep. Fueled up, repaired. Clean it. Don't leave your shit inside of it. Don't fill up the trunk with evidence and leave it in there, or leave a bunch of expired garbage that you're clearing out of your pocket. Yeah, no. You leave that the way that you found it. If you didn't find it the right way, then check who pulled it out last and email me a copy of it, and they'll come back and they're going to clean up their own car.
I was told while you're in the station, you can think about evidence, trash, and a certain number.
Yep, there are some trash cans there. If you're on station grounds, you can access that from anywhere. Don't go leaving your stuff laying around through the station either. I don't want piles of trash laying around the floor in random places of the PD. That's not a garbage can. If you're going to throw something away and leave it on the floor, bring it up here to the room across the hall and leave it in there. Preferably, we want to get our trash cans emptied so we can continue to fill them up. I don't know why that's been such a problem lately, but they're supposedly working on a resolution for that. But until then, either think about evidence, trash, and a number, or bring it up here and put it in the room across the hall. But don't leave it in the parking lot. Don't leave it in the center of the floor downstairs. It makes us look lazy and like we have trash all over the place. Yucky. Anybody have...
I have a question.
Okay.
I want to go back.
Class 2 search transfer over from other departments when we transfer?
As far as I know, they should.
Okay, I was checking the roster and that wasn't marked off for me. And I know a lot of us deputies really like to start getting involved in whatever we can because, you know, as a deputy, you can't do as much. So, like you said, you're talking about parole and bailiff. Is there something we can do that? Can we do any of that as deputy?
So they're still working on those. I haven't been filled in on parole yet, but I have been filled in on bailiff.
I'm awake.
The higher command team is supposed to be working with the DA's office / DOJ to see what the process is going to be for how we select bailiffs, or if it's just going to be like a, you know, everyone certified
fire
type
reported.
Of deal. Because realistically, bailiffs are just there for DOJ protection and make sure everything goes according to the courthouse, so they want to include DOJ in that process. So we're still developing information on that, as well as the Rangers. Those are all things that are soon to come. Our current certifications are Air, Moto, Canine. I believe we technically have SWAT as well. But that's not listed on our roster for some reason. Go ahead.
Have the Air and SOPs and Moto SOPs been figured out?
Moto SOP has, and I'll let Air speak on Air since he leads
Air.
That.
Air SOPs are currently in the works. They want me to redo the handbook for both LSPD, SASP, and BCSO, so I'm going to be rewriting that entire thing. For now, if there's anyone interested in Air, I can go ahead and get you guys airtime, get you flying around, and getting that taken care of while we update the handbook.
Is that also going to be motor. For Senior Deputy?
Yeah, it's Senior Deputy Plus.
But if you are interested in something specific... you can reach out and talk to the person. Like I said, all of the leads are listed on the roster, so you can go take a look and see who
Burger
you
Shot is now open.
Whatever division you're interested in.
And most of us can all do certifications as well if that person's not on.
Yeah, so once you get the green light from... the lead of any subdivision, whoever is an FTO within that subdivision that's certified can train you. So any certification that you're in, once you have the green light to be trained on that from the lead, you can contact any FTO who has that certification.
Carisi from Air.
I'm waiting on Air and Moto.
Get with me via email and I'll send you an LOI.
You already accepted me for
Air LOI is not a thing right now. They're actually looking at getting that fixed. There was a person who was running it all, which was Smith, but Smith resigned. So Smith was the one who handled the website and everything else through there. But if you just want to do Air, just reach out to me. I know I spoke with you already about getting you that all set up.
Yep.
So we could definitely get some air time for you here shortly.
Sounds good.
And Other than that, if no one has any other questions, just a last reminder, last Friday of the month, October 27th, will be our promotion ceremony. Believe that occurs at 6 p.m. Eastern, if it stays on schedule as of last time.
Gross.
Was it 6 or 8, Paris?
It was 6. I think we started around 6:15-ish.
Yeah, so if you guys can make
there
it to
that.
There
was a massive street race right before that, and we got held up a little bit.
So, it's a good ceremony. They give out some cash bonuses. If you are selected for a cash bonus and you're not present, per Frost, they can't give it to you. They only give out the cash bonuses if you're at the promotion meeting in person. I don't know how much a bonus is because I didn't get one, but
they do hand out. $5,000 or $10,000, I think. Depending on what it is.
Nice little chunk of change. We encourage everyone to attend, and then obviously they hand out the promotions there as well. And they'll issue you a new badge at the ceremony if you're promoted. But other than that, if nobody has anything, let's go ahead and operate on TAC 2, back each other up, and let's make sure the county is covered.
Let's get them, boys and girls.
And sorry about the food and wax. I'll have more tomorrow.
Okay. Yeah, sorry I'm late. We had a 45-minute moto chase that we were on just now.
Oh, yeah, I saw you guys down there.
That thing was insane.
Be safe, everyone. Have a good shift.
Hello. Carisi for mayor. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, so we just got a brand new SOP and
I guess we could take out a different
course.
Charger? Or you want to take a charger? What do you want to do?
Let's take out your charger.
All right, let me get you.
All right. One maybe. Ugh. Gross.
When you're a senior, we'll take you out and I'll show you the course. Because we can't ride in the same car on moto. I can't put you in the air, it's not an air unit, it's not canine. It's a little bit more difficult, and we're also limited on the number of motos that we can have out at a single given time, so it's...
Sexual healing. Look at this beautiful human being.
It's something that we could probably work out, as far as, giving you some track time before you, take the test. So once you hit senior back, just let me know, and, at the end of the month, hopefully... some of you folks that are deputies will be making your seniors.
Hello.
God, I hope I make senior at the end of the month.
Say it again.
We need to go somewhere for water or drinks because I'm thirsty as fuck.
Water? I don't know if they still have water up there.
You fuck you piece of shit.
We'll go up to see if Timmy's open.
I doubt it, but let's give it a whirl.
If he's not open, we'll go over to Yellow Jack. I don't know if they're open.
I don't either.
Check the Yellow Pages.
I was literally just doing that. Fairy Tale Events, Autos, Pop's Diner is serving up some good old country food in Polito. I don't know how long
that is. How long
ago
was that?
I don't know. Right. There's no date on any of the ads. Or times on any of the ads. Oh, I'm calling him. I'm calling him.
Okay.
What's up, Pop Diner?
Hey, Timmy, are you guys open?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll be up there in 30 seconds.
All right.
All right, bye. Oh, man. Some good shit.
Yeah, I feel bad for that guy. He's got a little dual personality issue going on. I hope he gets the help he needs.
I'm sure he will. I cannot hear the radio to save my life.
At all?
Yeah, at all.
You have it turned up?
Yeah, it was at 100.
Wow. Straight turning it up, turning it back. No.
GN. Ooh, don't hit that bike. Oh boy, there's people dancing. I don't like people dancing. You good?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Alright, I didn't realize this was the strip joint. Going?
Hey, Timmy, how you doing?
Doing good, doing good.
He surprised me.
Alright. Timmy's best who it is. Alright.
Yeah, maybe two Timmy specials.
Timmy specials, okay.
Timmy specials, Timmy specials. Oh, man. Super hungry up here. I wonder is... As I hear music and sounds.
Ready to check?
Can do, sir.
That's better.
Yeah.
Ah, they're pretty good dancers. Are they like choreographed.
Choreographed, yeah. They must have went to classes or something. You think?
I mean, definitely think so, yeah. Man, we, like, look how in sync they are. Like, that's like.
You know, you like the way I shake my ass?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's not a bad thing.
Better. It's right.
It's tough.
Well, I mean, you guys are pretty in sync.
Yeah, we practice this a lot.
It's on a tray.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
I have
no idea. I take care of customers.
This had to get started some way, Timmy, and I know you like to dance, so.
No, she likes coming in here dancing and music. She likes
the
music.
I do.
So I let her dance.
Makes sense.
Indeed it does.
It's good music.
She likes the music. Hey, maybe it's customer satisfaction guaranteed.
You are something else, Timmy. You are something else. You all right, though? You need anything?
Yeah, I already got those.
Hey, Chris, you was telling me, did you get coffees back?
Oh, yeah, I didn't give you no coffee.
Oh, I completely forgot about those. Good call.
Yeah, I like coffee.
Coffee's my favorite. You know, I pretty much live off of it. Got all these wonderful places, try all this different kinds of coffee, you know.
Hey, Jesse, I bet you won't get on the counter and dance.
Cold brew, French
balls,
press.
Jesse. No balls. No balls, dude.
We said on, not over.
I'm not Jesse. That's Jesse.
No, I know. I was talking to him also.
You know what? I'm just going to... Excuse me, sir. Let me slide over behind real quick. Let me up here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm not coordinated.
That's all right.
We'll just say I'm sitting on top of the table, okay?
All right.
Okay. I like it.
We're
good.
Oh, shit, thanks to me.
Keep you and your fam.
Yo, if you're going to start doing that.
Love it. Thank you, Timmy. Oh, whoa.
If it was me, I would be up on the stool.
Y'all don't see anything. Where did you come from?
Oh, yes. Look at me.
I'm so confused.
Turn this into a party, Timmy. That's what I like.
Yeah, party time.
See, Mac, you didn't think I had the moves.
I didn't. I don't believe it, but
there
I'm
we go.
It.
Yeah, he definitely has the moves. See, he's got this.
I know how to do the robot. I'm not too bad at it.
I mean,
see?
I have a dancer, you know.
See what other moves you got? You got any other moves?
Probably not. That's probably about it. I'm a one-shot wonder.
Who is that?
Yeah, who is that?
I don't know.
Who is that?
Who's who?
Oh, is it Bailey?
Me?
Yeah, Dolph.
You okay?
Bam, that's an emergency. That's a panic button.
Panic button? Mac, did you hear panic button? I heard panic button. Where's the panic button? Panic button at the quarry, let's go.
What?
Abdominally obliterated by 6 inches.
Hey, yo. Open the fucking door.
Get in!
God damn it. They said panic button.
I don't see any panic button.
It wasn't us, it was them.
Oh.
Hey Draz, what's going on, dude? Welcome back. Sorry, did I mess up your FOMO?
My FOMO? What do you mean?
Yeah, you're I don't know. That was quick. Welcome back, Drizzy Draz. Uh-oh, what happened? What happened?
Nothing, relax.
You're making me nervous. What's happening over there? Alright, I don't know what you did, but...
What? Been in?
Huh?
Huh?
What?
I said, we're good, man. I'm here.
Well, I don't know what you did. It worried me.
I had to stop.
They were all on, but
on
I didn't see
phone.
Anyone. Oof. Secret channel without you, man. There's no secret channel here, man. You're welcome everywhere. We love you. We care about you. We miss you.
Where are we going? Did you say we gotta go to the quarry?
I thought that's where he said there was the panic button was at the quarry, but...
They didn't go that way.
No, they didn't. They went the other way. Then he said, got obliterated by 6 inches. I was like, I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, did you say you got obliterated by 6 inches? Because I know a guy.
You know a guy? Yeah. You gotta call friends, though.
I know a guy. Maybe you have to call some friends. 6 inches is massive. Guess I'm not calling you Drazzle. Way too much, honestly, man. I don't think so. I think you could handle 6 inches, no problem. It's bigger than most people think, though. This is true. The big ones are...
Going off? Like, I haven't seen anything.
Bro, I haven't seen anything pop off since. It's like the city was literally on fire, and then... Oh, well, we got a speeder. Six, we're going to be attempting to catch up to a... black and color car. Looks like we're gonna be on a 38 here, panorama drive. Requesting 177.
674, Route 76.
I'll run the plate for you.
What you got?
I'm running it. Hold on.
No, you run it.
Forge it, it comes. Peggy Smiles.
How you doing?
Good, Joe.
Doing doing all right. It's a beautiful evening. You know, the stars are out. You know, you see everything up here in the county. You see, right. You can see the Milky Way.
Beautiful. Definitely see Uranus.
You see Uranus, yeah.
That's fair enough.
It's passing it.
Blue?
Yes, ma'am. My hair is blue. That's not what we're concerned about. We're concerned about your crazy driving.
I'm in the passenger seat. I just want to point that out.
I mean, I thought this was a right-hand drive car. I'm sorry.
Oh, hang on one sec.
Get back up here.
Okay, yeah, I've been driving. I'm a bad
oh,
driver.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah. See how he kind of like went to the back. See, I went to the side, you know, and then he crawled back up. That's wild.
You guys just phased through each other there.
No, we kind of like he crawled to the back, and then I crawled to the side, yeah, you know. We were really limber there, you know.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go back over this side for a second because he was driving.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to this side here. We got this.
How you doing, sir?
Wait a minute.
How's it going? How's it going, man?
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
Oh, wait.
What's up?
All right. Well, hey.
How's it going, ma'am?
Oh, sorry, we're just crawling really fast.
What the fuck is this?
What do you mean, what is this? Are you okay? Have you been drinking, sir?
I think you've been drinking.
I've been drinking. They're the ones that keep rolling around this car. I'm just concerned. Are you okay?
Yeah, are you guys good?
What's going on in there?
Ow, it's so bright. Oh, my God. Oh. I can't see.
He's
traumatizing
reaching.
Me. No, I'm not reaching.
He's reaching.
Reaching? No. Nobody is reaching. Nobody. I can't. I see stars, bro, and not the ones up in the sky. It's black dots. Oh, my God.
Black dots.
Man, as felony speeding, all right?
Oh, God. Wait, right, hang on. I was not driving.
Whoa.
Wow. Jeepers. How you doing, sir? Got your license registration? You were,
No, welcome. Welcome back, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. I didn't realize you were felony speeding. No, thank you.
It's just a little fast there, a little bit. Oh. May I ask what your name is there, ma'am?
It's Peggy Smiles. This is my car.
Oh, it's your car. Okay.
If you look me up in your little fancy laptop thingy-ma-bobber, you'll find out that my nickname is Funbags. Yep.
Do I want to know why your nickname is Funbags?
Ask Baggins. I really have no idea. Can't remember. I think the cops were calling me Funbags one day. I probably should have sued.
I mean... I
feel like there was some harassment there, you know? It was the state police, the guys that are jokes around here, you know? I don't think I really need to say anything else, right?
Yeah, no. State police are pretty bad around here.
Mm-hmm. They're the worst.
They are.
Where are you guys headed tonight?
We keep them out of. We're trying to keep them out of our county as best as possible.
I wanted to test it out. I should have probably went to a track and be straight up honest with you. I was just kind of testing out, see what this kind of thing was kind of made of.
You following those guys? You're following pretty quickly behind that stretch limo, that stretch Hummer that was in front of you.
Yeah, they cut me off.
Were you racing, sir?
Limo? You think racing with a limo?
It was a stretch Hummer. Yeah, stretch Hummer limo.
They cut me off. Nah. Pull over, but then I had to pull over. I was.
We don't race. I've never been caught racing. I don't race.
I've never raced a day in my life.
Never raced or never been caught racing?
He's not lying, actually. He's never raced a day in his life.
That's a good question.
Right, yeah, you like that? See? Pick on my toes.
Side note, like my important thing here, okay, why'd you dye your hair blue?
It's not. Send her to jail.
What?
She's going to jail.
I like his blue hair. I'm not hating it. I like the blue hair. It's a rich, it's personality. I respect it.
He's very self-conscious about his hair, okay?
Stop talking about my goddamn hair.
Can I do something real quick?
No, we're not talking about your hair.
Better not be.
I think everybody's always talking about your hair. We just fucking get over it, man.
Your beard. I feel like we're really mad at your head.
I have
I think
to
you're
do
missing
something.
Out.
Can I do something else?
I don't want to die anything. I hate die.
I'm not leaving. I'm
it's bad
leaving.
For you.
What is the good stuff? Like the organic stuff.
That doesn't work then. He's but.
I can't believe what he's doing right now. You really rookie check every single cop we see.
He's really good. He's really good at his job.
Yeah, I'm not a rookie, sir.
You surprised? I bet you that truck back there's. Oh wait, there's a guy back there. Just kidding.
Hey, guess what? Rookie check.
Oh,
you failed.
Oh, God damn.
wow, that's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. I got it. I'll lock the cart. Here we go.
Fuck, the lights are on now. It's awkward.
Listen, I feel like you've been embarrassed enough by that rookie check there. All right, I'm going to give you
Damn it. I did not expect him to do that.
No, that's actually, I like that roll zone of reverse that you had going on there. Mad respect. Me, dude.
Well, thanks for not running. We appreciate you guys.
Yeah, I appreciate
of course,
you.
Man.
Get good, nerd. I fucking love this place, man. These people are amazing. Oh. Oh, I should probably watch what's happening here. I can't go back now. I can't. If I go back, I've lost myself. Six, four, six plus one. We're gonna be code 4 off that 38.
A 662.
I love these people. Well, boys and girls, I think that's gonna do it for me tonight. Are you staying on duty much longer?
No.
Nope.
Okay.
A little bit longer.
I appreciate all of you. You guys are all absolutely amazing. I think we are gonna go. What do you guys? You guys feel like going to?
Quick anymore, buddy.
Oh man, I feel that. You guys feel like going over to see a criminal streamer or another cop streamer? What are you guys feeling like tonight? We have Loaded Wombat, who is a crime streamer here in Rush Hour, and then we have Not Trey, who is a cop streamer who streams a clown cop. So I don't know where y'all want to go. If y'all want to go anywhere. If you guys don't, totally understand it. Oh, we're getting twerked over here. Once again, guys, November 4th, we're doing a 24-hour stream with Leftover, Captain Obvious, and Cooper Toop. It's going to be mostly remote. That's actually going to be all remote. We'll be doing some fun things, raising some money for some kids at the Children's Miracle Network. So if you guys can stop in, drop some support. We all appreciate it. Thank you again, Drazzle, for the original, the OG donation tonight. You all are amazing. Aaron, thank you for the follow.
Like
you're amazing. It's great, isn't it?
It is. It's little, you know what I mean?
662, I need all available units, please. We have an officer that's being held hostage right now at the Humane Labs.
Ugh.
Being
held hostage.
It's 4-6 plus 1.
76.
Confirm. Mark
us up, buddy. All available units.
Where are we going?
Humane Labs.
Apparently they want a pizza too. Somebody get up there and start negotiations. We're down in the city with his card.
Okay, well apparently I can't raid him. I don't know what I'm doing. Get wrecked, nerd, right? At dot. Bro, where's the fucking raid button on this goddamn thing? It's so much easier that way. There we go. I love you all. Let's go over here, hang out, and see what's happening over in Mr. Trey's stream. Appreciate you guys. Maybe you'll see us all, maybe you won't. We'll figure out what happens here. I don't know. It's gonna be amazing. That's all I am. Love you guys. Great night. Beautiful people.